So, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for me to lose the accent. I didn't have it consistently anyway.
So, you heard like about 20 different characters. But we're so glad that you guys came. It was an amazing day. And the story of Jethro had been in this community for such a long time. He knew his story. When he came, he had purpose. The cafe was thriving. But then, you know, you get to some points in your life where things you may not feel so purposeful. And that's what he had to find out, that he still had a meaning. His life still had meaning. His life still had purpose. And so we tell the story of Jesus Christ, the little baby, and it's cute, right? Especially when you see the kids here, it's so adorable. But Jesus Christ came to earth not just to be glorified as a child, but he came here as a savior. He came to demonstrate love to people. And this story told the story of love. People came together and helped Jethro out. It's about us helping one another, right? And so Jethro was elated by all the people that came in and helped him to get to where he wanted to be. After, of course, a little bit of encouragement by fabulous faith. Thank you. Appreciate it. So that's just a portion of what we wanted to share through the art of acting, singing, dancing. We wanted to demonstrate that specific skit that we just did. And so now we have another portion that tells a little bit more of our personal relationship with Jesus Christ.
Your voice, all at once, it's a gentle and